Jo Leute, und ja, willkommen zu diesem Vlog. Wir gehen jetzt gleich auf den Vasen und natürlich kommt die Mentorin. Ciao.
Sometimes I wish I could just take a break and skate around. Even if I suck at skating, sunny days I'm staying out. And education's taking all I loved and break it down. Okay, this is real as shit. Tell me if you ready for insert famous person, work them in a metaphor. I'm almost famous like Kate Hudson. I made a whore. My friends don't really call me. Well, fuck those losers, I'm better off. Unless they're trying to get some tickets to my concert. And I just tell them they missing out if they not here. LeBron's here, plus my mom's here. I love my Japanese fans, it's a bomb year. No Nagasaki, and when I get up on the beat, I kill it like a. I'm not gonna say it. Don't make me say it. Well,
no, I can't be that guy to sit and say it's alright. I'm getting it, I'm getting it, I'm getting it. Yeah, you welcome.
Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married. Life's too short, fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shit.
Get people. Yeah. Ich kann nicht mit einer. Wir fahren die Leute rein.
Such a bitch, I feel it. He said, and why don't you hit it like a chick and kill it and treat her like your main? Maybe take a fucking to the highest mountain up in Spain, make it rain. Dealing with my life and the shit is involved. Find some of the wellest, the letters and all. Sipping all night, I ain't tripping at all. Well, I've been tripping a little, cause I've been sipping a little. But why can't we be like trees? We have this money, be like these be. And all you know, I'm so I have this paper falling like.
Fucking up is necessary. Cause one day all these bad women will be married.
Smoke clouds in the shell pay way. Smoke clouds in the shell pay way.
Yeah. Ja, gestern war auf jeden Fall ein mega geiler Tag. Ich bin jetzt schon wieder bei meiner Oma und ja, ich hoffe, euch hat das Video irgendwie gefallen und würde sagen, wir sehen uns beim nächsten Video. Ciao.